the people were beginning to take notice of the Walla Walla Valley as far as growing grapes for wine. And we saw that we needed to diversify the wheat operation. And so we started out with 2 acres of grapes. And they went so well that we decided to put in more. And everybody all the winemakers loved them. And so then we decided, maybe we should make our own wine.